not seen you of late. I have some precious new stuff. You'll find something useful, surely. I have bad news. There's a rumor that the Silent Chief Yurt has infiltrated Boletaria. Yurt's a mercenary. He'd kill his own kin for the right price. Now, I'm not a saint, but compared to Yurt, I'm as saintly as they come. So, I implore you to stay away from Yurt, the assassin in black. Well, do as you please, but do not come a-crying later.
Oh, thank goodness you're safe. I was worried sick. We are indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive.
What be your need? If it be a blacksmith, then show me your steel. If not, then head straight for the door. Demon souls. They're like powerful spirits. Some can even bless weapons. But doing so requires a powerful flame, invigorated by a demon soul of scorching heat. I told you that I'm busy. Each ore has a grade. Mighty weapons can only be blessed by ores of high grade. The highest grade of all is a pure ore. It shines in utter brilliance. spirit force that delights the eyes. The highest grade of all is a pure. The highest. Don't waste my time.
You have your wits about you. I am fully prepared. I can still be patient.
The one. A searing demon soul. With it, I can forge new breeds of weapon. Bring me your most powerful souls. A wise choice. You've done well to put your trust in the great blacksmith, Ed. Bring me a demon soul, and I shall use it to bless your weapon. The highest grade of all is a... Done, then be gone. I work alone.
I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive.
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted, so the world... Art thou finished? May thy strength...
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended.
It's the tree. Your soul. You come back alive. I need you.
May the heavens gaze favorably upon you, Umbasa.
Oh, or deep within.
Will you continue to pray?
Oh, fellow disciple. Miracles are the work of God. May your deeds mimic his eminence. seek the power of God. Miracles are the way your deeds.
Perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes, such as yourself.